Fourth and four right here. Fourth and four.
Been there, young, high school years ago.
So proud of you.
Not her.
Not only did we win, you took some
figures in my home.
You proud of
me? And that one's gonna do it. For the entire game. Hats off to Lombard, hats off to Hanover Park.
You need a big smelly ass hug. Riaz, get over here. I love you guys, man. So proud.
Where's Diamante? Where's
Diamante?
No, you do that later, not here. You do that out there. Hey, Joey, if you're in the dunk, we're going to wait for the trophy.
Yeah, we're going to wait. We're going to wait for the right time.
Who didn't hug me yet? Get over here.
It's alright. I was like, I already
know. A couple seconds.
Trenton, good job, Trenton.
Hey. Cheeto, can you go wrap up that box?
Did you have fun?
Yes, I was tired.
Guys, my name is Mr. Biagasin. I'm the president of Bill George. I want to congratulate you. You are the 2013 Super Bowl champion. Nice job, gentlemen. Nice, guys. All right, hey.
Are you going?
How many eighth graders?
Over here, ladies, raise your hands.
Where's the high school?
Seven.
You gonna play? You gonna go out for football?
Yeah.
Did you have fun? Have you been playing all the way through?
Yeah.
You've ever been here before?
Yeah. Nope.
A couple of us.
guys, the achievement to get here is what it's all about. Most of these kids, and I'm sure you've heard these statistics before, go through this whole time, all the years, never make it to this game, let alone the semifinals. It's an achievement to get here, to actually win it. It's something you're going to remember forever. It's the journey that you went through with these guys and your coaches. You'll never forget it. When you go home tonight, please, all of you girls, thank your parents for all the support and all the driving to practice and everything they did for you. Also, give a round of applause to your coaches for all the effort they did. You don't have to listen to them yell anymore. It's over. You got anything else to say? Or
whenever.
You ready?
Here, go ahead. Hey, I'm so proud of you guys. You did awesome. This game ball today is going to go to the leader of our team. He led the offense all year. He actually caught an interception today.
And the yard line.
He threw the ball like a freaking pro out there today. I'm so proud of you. Great job.
Nice job, Bob.
This is what we're going to do. You're going to stand up, get in a single file line by number in front of me, and we're going to go up and get your trophies.
That's how we do, Hurricanes, all right? I'm so proud of you guys. That was an awesome game. You played like you should. You guys have worked your butts off. Some of you for 7-8 years as Hurricanes. How did that feel, guys? How did it feel? Yes! We are champions. We're going out champions, just like I knew we would. So proud of you guys. I love you. But I want you guys to always be brothers, okay? Always remain brothers. Keep in touch with each other. Keep in touch with me. All right? You guys are all like nephews to me now. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all your hard work. Thank you so much for putting up with me. All right? I know it's not easy.
Shut up, bro. I'm going to punch you in.
Hey,
where are
you? Shut up. Okay.
Mata, one more time. Let's let him know who the best team in the Bill George is.
Bring it in.